Hey everybody, this is Michael again, and welcome back to Resident Evil, Evil Zero. Well guys, I believe I'm headed back to the room to give Rebecca that little gem that I have. I think that's what's next. That didn't come out right, did it? Okay. Instead of saying it, just watch. Okay. No. Don't want the shotgun. Okay. Well, first of all, I'm gonna send her these. She should be down there waiting on me, making sure I'm recording. Okay, she can drop this for the moment. Such a slow process. I actually got this far in my previous segment that I lost. That didn't record, so I am familiar with this guy. I've actually got quite a bit further. Well, not quite a bit further, but a little bit further than this. I was actually able to get into that one room that all the gas is in and get my ass kicked by zombies. Send this back. Hope I'm sending all this stuff to the right place. Maybe I should be sending it down there, since obviously I have more rooms to examine down there where Rebecca is. Let's turn him around in case he's attacked. He's got 15 bullets. How many does she have? 13. Send her some bullets. HP crap on my computer.
What the hell?
Crap, better not mess up my recording. I think this goes in there. I hope. Cool. Okay. I actually don't remember what was in here. Uh-oh. Oh, a crawling zombie, that's right. Takes forever to get here. Come on, man. So instead of the walking dead, we have the crawling dead. Gee, I wonder why. Yeah, we know. That one zombie on the floor, his head's moving. Look at that. I need that. Ah, bullets. I need those. How many does that give me? 121. It may seem like a lot, but they go fast. Don't seem to be any hidden bullets. You know, usually in Resident Evil games, they have bullets that you can't see. They're hidden and stuff. They don't do that here. And also on some of the zombies, you can get bullets. They don't seem to do that here either. Get away from this guy. Let's see if there's any bullets on him. Nope. I need any more of that stuff, do I? Let's examine this. Whoops. This room. Yes, and that zombie's gonna get up. That's just not right. I should be able to kill him. This is where I got my ass kicked. Wish I could make this zombie get up. He will not get up. Let's try this. Oh, it's gonna make me go in there. Great. Last time they kicked the hell out of me, but I didn't have Billy's gun last time. Can't believe I did so good on that. I got this key last time, and this is about as far as I got. I don't... Now all that knowing what I was doing is gone. Breeding room key. I wonder if that's that room that had that locked door on it. Because one of the doors was locked. Zombie's gone. Both of them are gone now. I really want to save this, guys. Oh, maybe it's the key to that room. Let's see. key to that room. Could save it, but I guess I won't. Not right now, anyway. This room, maybe. Yep. I don't like the name of this room. Okay. Maybe I should have saved. Strike a pose. Looks like a lot of monkey cages. Hunters. Great. Oh, okay. Insecta, that's the name of the giant bugs. Then, of course, amphibia, that must be the name of these creatures. Frogs? They are frogs. Kermit the Frog. Mammalia. I wonder if that's the giant bat. Oh, the monkeys. Okay. This. Oh, the dial for that one door. Okay. Billy's gun is pretty tough. now would be a good time to say. Got another battery charging, guys. Don't know if I'll be playing another round. It's getting late. Should I save it here? Well, maybe not yet. Steer recording. Should give Billy his gun back. Don't want him to use all his shotgun ammo. Yes. Let's move her to the save game room. Still haven't figured out how she gets out of here, though. No. Wrong room. It does kind of feel like I've been in the same area forever. Can't carry anything, though. Gonna go ahead and have her save. Whoops. You never know. Oh, a combination. I don't know the combination. I wrote a number down, but where did I even write it? Think about that one number. Wasn't it like 42? A lot of good it did to write all this stuff down, and I can't find anything. Well, Let's try. A button. Really? Check my notes. Where are they? How do I get to them? Files. Okay, but how do you get to? Oh, okay. Check these. ''1939, maybe? Let's try it. It's not 1939. Let's try it again. Maybe I did something wrong. Left, right, left, right. Or is it left, right, right, left? Let's try it again. Let's go back and check the files. Looks like I'm missing something there. Two. Wait. This has to be a clue. Pen's dried out. 4 So does that make it two? This new number. Four. Two. Two, one, maybe? Different one. Back to the files. I just hope the one file that I'm missing isn't the file I'm supposed to have. Significant in his children's growth. The clue has to be here. Administer tea into four leeches. Four. I think I got it this time, guys. Okay. Got a new number to try. Okay. Uh-oh. Movie.
Maybe I could use this.
Rebecca here, over.
Billy, I found something here that might make you happy. It's an aerial cable car.
Really? That's great. Now we can get out.
Yep, let's regroup as soon as possible. Over.
Roger.
Regroup, yeah, but how do I get her out of here? I'm glad that puzzle didn't take the whole time of the video. Whoa. Hookshot anyone? I know I have to, but I don't want to right now. Let's look around first. Okay, let's pull it. Oh, what's that? I combine these. Nope. I don't have my shotgun or my grenade launcher. Wow. That's cool. Have any space? Rebecca does. actually saw demo guys, and in the demo they were on this rail and one of those leech men attacked. No, I don't want to leave it. I want to give it to Billy. Okay. Still need to go get my shotgun. Got a low battery indication, guys. Do I need to hook shot? I got too much stuff spread everywhere. I think I left the hook shot upstairs. I can't get rid of any of this stuff, guys. And I gotta go get the hook shot. Battery's gonna run out any moment, guys. This would be so much easier if I could carry all my items. Still locked. go get the hook shot. Oh, I could look on the map. That's where I came in. Shot's not in here. Isn't the hook shot in here? See, I'm kind of afraid of getting on that train and leaving all my items. Shot. I'm a long way from it. I thought I left it there. Maybe I left it out here. I can't carry it. I have nothing to leave. Just leave this. And just leave this. Going up there without any health.